bodies of some of the victims. Medical authorities in Cumberland have concluded that in all cases, the killers are eating the flesh of the people they murdered. Repeating, this latest bulletin just received moments ago from Cumberland, Maryland. Civil defense authorities have told newsmen that murdered victims show evidence of having been partially devoured by their murderers. Medical examination of victims' bodies shows conclusively that the killers are eating the flesh of the people they killed.